How to create temporary Gmail account in seconds. Hello everyone, it's me Rock, and in this very video tutorial I will be teaching you how you could create a temporary Gmail account in few seconds. In order to create temporary Gmail account in few seconds, at first you have to go to Google Chrome on your device. After you proceed to the Google Chrome on your device, in the very search icon in the Google Chrome, you have to search emailnator.com. Now when you search emailnator.com, now you can see an interface like this. You have to tap on the emailnator.com. After tapping on emailnator.com, now it will take you to an interface like this. Now here you have to disable all of the options that shows all of the plus Gmail or domain or any of those. And here you have to go to the option of go. So when you tap on the option of go, a new Gmail will be opened to you here. Now what you can do is you can copy it and use it, and all of those emails will come into your this very Gmail here, which is your temporary email. Thank you for watching our video, and if you really like it, do not forget to subscribe our channel.